There's a great diversity in them, and I think that shows also the diversity of women that wore them since they're recycled. So there's the more subtle and soft ones, and lacy, and very soft. And then there's the neon pink, and the purples, yellow. So all that, I think, the black with sequins, it all shows different aspects of women's personalities. So I really like that. My name is Kat Labarre. I'm from Quebec in Canada. I moved here in 2011 to Portland. I have been a teaching artist since then for Side by Side and for Oak Street Studios, which is a little art institute. I like creating with all sorts of media, so it's always been part of something that I'd like to do. I'm trying to figure out solutions for things and being creative and problem solving too. It started with the material. I got this opportunity to have a bunch of bras, and then I decided to go around and ask for some more in like secondhand places. So that's all recycled material. I wanted them because I like all the colors. I like the fantasy in them. I like the textures, the patterns. There's a lot of symbols in there, and it represents different types of women too. So I really like that. I was like, ooh, I gotta do something with this. They're really fun. In drawings and in painting, in my work, I've been using the jellyfish as a theme quite a bit. So it probably came up because I'm fascinated by that creature already. One of the main things I want people to take away from this is grins, like enjoying this experience of being able to walk through this kind of environment, this weird and whimsical experience that they can get from it. So I think it can bring lots of different reflections for people to look at and try to find different symbols in there and kind of make their own story too.